Ushered in a golden age, but my heroic brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
They keep us out, but they also keep Kuhn's wards inside.
Seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget of Kul's evil and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
Knowledge.
Thank you.
agree that the end times are upon us? Or do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
For now, they are the greatest threat.
Try as we might, Kul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us. We will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Here, waiting to be opened.
The Haradrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
If they could not kill, what is the reason?
They were never very imaginative.
The cycles. I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
It's another trial, my friend.
Overburdened.